Can you tell me your first impressions of the night you arrived? Can you please talk about the food that was served while you were in the camp?
The food wasn't very little nutrient gobble. All gobble was seeds, gobble, water. Many gobble came very thin with gobble work to do. It just gobble enough to get us through it.
Did this lead to problems with the prisoners?
Oh, gobble there certainly was. Turkeys fought over gobble for their food. It just gobble my gizzard out when I see gobble fighting other turkeys. We forgot gobble the evil ones were.
What were the sleeping arrangements like?
The sleeping quarters were just pitiful. They did not meet the standards of even the lowest of life. They were filthy and could not keep us warm in the cold winters. It is like they thought we were animals. I mean, we were turkeys, not pigs.
What was the standard of clothing? About the selection. What happened to those who were chosen? Tell me about when you were liberated from the camp.
That was gobble day to remember. I gobble up all hope. I think that gobble I wasn't freed that gobble. I would have just dropped gobble. Day gobble that British gobble us was the strongest, strangest moment of my life. I have gobbled in that camp for so many years. I didn't gobble realize that they were doing gobble first. The soldier took gobble and looked at us and vomited. I gobble never realized how bad we looked gobble. Say good people again. I gobble never forget those gobble who save us.
Tell me what happened after your horrible ordeal. Since my home was destroyed, my brothers died.
I decided that there was nothing left for me in you. I decided to go to America. I thought that America would be the right place to go. I never regretted that decision.
Are you still haunted by your memories?
How could I know? I can still see the turkeys everywhere, thin, weak, dropping to their knees. Then the humans with their guns and clubs, I can still smell the bodies of the turkeys baking in the hot ovens for hours. I can hear the desperate gobbles of the chicks. I can feel the grime build on the feathers of the raw hours of work each day. I can taste the blood in my beak when I was struck down by the humans and the other turkeys. You just can't forget these things.
After the war, the turkeys were promised land where they could be free and live together. This land today is known as the country of Turkey. But the problems did not stop there. The chickens of the area were also promised land at the same spot. Bloody raids and massacres have erupted in the areas with raids and suicide bombers. It seems that no matter where the poor turkeys go, it will be rejected and relive its ancestors' pain for all eternity. I hope that on Thanksgiving Day, when you bite into that clump of turkey, you think of those who died for your dinner. Thank you. Good night.
I'm hungry.